It is time for Seattle Sips, where we check out some amazing drinks in our area.
That's right, and today we are joined by Ed Maloney and Chris Jones with the Belltown Yacht Club. Hi.
Hey, good morning.
How's it going?
Good to see you guys.
Good to see you guys.
Great to be here.
Yeah, tell us a little bit about the business and describe the vibe for us.
Absolutely. So the last time we were here, we talked about Screwdriver, which is the shrine to rock and roll. It's the museum. It's everything that we love about music. And sharing the space in the back is our music venue that is where the music happens in real time.
It's kind of the space where, like, the live music comes alive. So our mentality every day that we unlock that front door is this is just simply a house party that outgrew our backyard. So think of the coolest basement you ever partied in high school, designed by four just super music nerd geeks. A lot of our personal memorabilia are in there. A lot of subtle and very obvious nods to Seattle music.
Wonderful. You know,
it's a subterranean rock and roll wonderland is what it really is.
Oh, that is a good
Okay, so any good house party that has outgrown the backyard probably has some little cocktails.
Absolutely.
So what are we making today?
So our bar manager, Vashti, incredible. She batches the cocktails for our music venue, so for speed, for accuracy, for consistency. And the first one we got here is called the Below Deck, and it is Kraken Rum, topical.
Oh, yum.
And then the Allspice, which is a liqueur it's a rum-based, and it's made with the allspice berries. So it's kind of cloves, nutmeg, cinnamon, that sort of thing. Mm-hmm. And then we got some grapefruit and OJ in there. And it's
a health food, essentially.
It is, yeah. Absolutely, yeah, 100%.
Excellent. Sweet. Oh, this is so great. And you know what I love, speaking about how it could be kind of like a house party? Mm-hmm. Remember, we've had folks in who say, if you're hosting friends, you should batch your cocktails.
Oh, yeah. Pro tip there. And then what are we putting on there now?
Throwing a little nutmeg on top.
Mm-hmm.
Go with the allspice.
Love it. I feel like this drink could really take us from summer into fall, too, with these, like, warm spices.
Absolutely.
And then what are these?
This will be a candied
really
ginger and a lemon peel for the next one, which is our non-alcoholic option.
Oh my gosh. This is so delicious. Good. My goodness.
Wow. Wonderful. You want to get started on the next one?
Pairs with rock and roll.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So this next one is called the Yacht Rock. And it's our non-alcoholic option. Mm-hmm. And it is made with Pathfinder, which is a herb or a root and hemp spirit that is made out of Portland. And it's kind of a non-alcoholic Amaro. It has a lot of those same notes. So it's great for sipping. It's great for cocktails. But I think it's like a miracle product. It's whether you're drinking or not drinking, regardless, it has to taste good.
Yeah,
and that is
absolutely.
Just like the best product, because it's like it works well with us, because whether you're like getting loose or you don't drink, what matters is that you have a good time, that you respect your, you know, fellow brothers and sisters and humanity, and it doesn't matter what you're doing, if you're partying, but you have a good time.
Yeah.
And that is like the perfect like spirit for us.
Cool. I'm so excited to try that. While you're putting that together, tell us a little bit more about the live music. Who's taking the stage soon? What kind of acts perform there?
Well, on any given month at Belltown Yacht Club, you're going to see anything from jazz to death metal.
Like,
it's a very diverse roster. Most recently, we just produced a weekend showcase of all the artists that we feel represent what's behind the community or the mentality of what Screwdriver is all about, ultimately Belltown Yacht Club was all about. So we featured 20 different artists, bands, and about 17 different DJs. Our main man, DJ Maxwell Edison, just laid it down. He brought everybody to the table. So
so
it's pretty unique, you know. We're more in the business of producing music with the musicians in the community than we really are of buying talent. You know, we find that term to be not what we do.
Yeah.
Excellent. You know? Let's try this beverage, right? Yeah. Okay, so non-alcoholic.
Yeah, so it's non-alcoholic. It's garnished with candied ginger and a little lemon for Ed Scurvy. So get rid of that.
Oh my gosh, I love that.
It's so good.
It's very citrusy, I feel like. It's so tasty.
I also feel like it feels like a health drink because there's ginger in it, right?
Oh, so yummy.
And it's just because you're not just because you're not drinking doesn't mean you can't have an awesome cocktail.
And yeah. like a beautiful cocktail,
a beautiful
too.
Cocktail.
You know what I mean? Because I feel like sometimes for non-alcoholic drinks, you get in this big cup, and it's so obvious.
Yeah.
Here, like, you're
That's
just
very
as,
nice.
You feel just as cool.
Absolutely.
You know?
Well, gentlemen, great taste in music, great taste in style. And drinks. Oh my goodness, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you very much. Much appreciated.
We put more information on the drinks and the live music on Fox13Seattle.com/Studio13Live.